The beautiful event planner welcomed her baby on Saturday, July 7, at Yale New Haven Hospital in the United States, U.S. However, the new mother never shared the picture of her baby boy until Friday, July 20.
Sun Moe shared a picture of her carrying her baby with the caption, "Of all the beautiful things my hands have held in 2018, the best by far is you, my son."
After she welcomed her baby, Sun Moe shared a video of the surprise baby shower parents of Chrisland School organized for her and another pregnant woman whose child also attends the school. She shared the post with the caption, "Still can't get over this surprise baby shower put together by the incredible moms of Chrisland Schools. Here I was, putting together a shower for Hajia Edu, not knowing all that prep was for both of us. I was wondering why the committee wanted, incredible baby shower, on the backdrop, but then again, that's what we call our babies, class of 2017, so we got to Hajia's house and she was surprised to see us all in our all-white ensemble and a healthy meal to go with it. Then we started the setup and they insisted I should sit inside with Hajia since we were both expecting. Quite thoughtful, Abby. NASA, set up, finish you." And I stepped out to a tiara on my head and mom-to-be sash across my body. See my opened mouth like, what? God bless the incredible mums and God bless our incredibles too. The bond we share is beyond just being moms to our incredibles. This particular set of moms are the best sisters and friends anyone can wish for. Thanks at Chrisland Easter for bringing us together. Thankful for the journey so far, Sun Moe shared pictures she took when she was pregnant with the caption, "Somebody pinch me forger about it. This God is too good, oh. My baby bump routine was a rock star's schedule. My prince was always up around noon and partying in my womb till the wee hours of the morning. Even though I loved my bump, I'm so glad to finally have him in my arms.